Thanksgiving by CH Abhimanyu of 6th class, ZBH School.
Honorable Chief Minister Sri Y.R. Jagan Mohan Reddy Garu and other dignitaries on the dais and off the dais. Very good morning. My name is CH Abhimanyu. I am studying 6th class at ZP High School, Bopadam. It is my privilege to have the opportunity to show my gratitude on behalf of the students and parents, the poor people of Andhra Pradesh, for his dashing decisions to implement the most beneficial schemes and programs for eradicating poverty from the state of Andhra Pradesh. They are saying in Sanskrit, Navishna Prajapati. That means the person who is not Vishnu Bhagavan cannot be the ruler of the dynasty. I mean, it is not exaggeration to say that our beloved Jagannanna is the Lord Vishnu Bhagavan. Yes, he is one and only CM who started educational reforms in the very first meeting soon after his oath taking as the CM of our state. Having moved to witness the difficulties of all parents in the Padayatra to get their educated, he promised to extend his helping hand and said, Mata Tappanu, Madama Tippanu, as he said, in spite of financial crisis of the state, as he announced Ammavadi, which bought 15,000 rupees directly to every mother. How lucky the mothers in Andhra Pradesh are. Is it only Ammavadi who enjoy? No. Now I would like to talk about Jagannanna Gauru Mudda. Not just a Gauru Mudda, it is an Amrita Bandham for all school our children. Because we cannot take such a delicious food, our home even. A feast indeed with a wonderful menu. You are the tsunami of many boons of us, sir. It is really a Herculean task, unaffordable for the parents, particularly the poor, to get their children educated in English medium, which is the major source of higher education and employment that offers opportunity to achieve our goals of life. I assure you on behalf of our students that we shall to achieve our goals with all our blessings. And definitely I would become an IAS officer in your government. Thank you, CM sir. You are our God.
Master Abhimanyu, you know. Gauravaneeya Mukhyamantri abhinandistunnaru.
ఎప్పుడో ఎప్పుడో ఇప్పుడు వస్తారని ఎదురు చూస్తున్నా. మనందరికీ ఉద్దేశించి ప్రసంగించవలసిందిగా ప్రియతమ నేత రాష్ట్ర ముఖ్యమంత్రి జగన్మోహన్ రెడ్డి గారిని కోరుతున్నాం.